Yourself in some of the most beautiful scenery in the world. Snow-covered Scandinavian forests, sun-baked African wilderness, South American mountains stretching into the clouds. Now imagine blasting through it all in a two-man guided missile. 1 ton of steel and alloy, fuel and air, flesh and bone. 2 liters, 300 horsepower, four-wheel drive. The sound of rocks smashing off the bodywork, the turbo screeching under the bonnet, your heart pounding in your chest. This is the World Rally Championship. 14 rounds on 4 continents, one of the toughest of all motorsport competitions. To beat your rivals, first you have to beat the clock. In a race against time and the elements, every second counts. On gravel and asphalt, sand and snow, from sub-zero to searing heat, you're pushed to the limit and beyond. How do you sum it all up? WRC. Monte Carlo Rally is the first event in the World Rally Championship calendar and combines glamour and prestige with unforgiving alpine roads. One of the reasons it's so special is the sense of history behind an event first run almost a century ago. Another is the fact that a stage can start on dry tarmac and finish on thick snow. To win Monte Carlo means something special, even to World Rally Championship veterans.
Go. 71.55. left, 3 tightens, 150 very long, right 2, 300 over crest.